So this is another video on this single-use non-rechargeable power bank. It's actually designed as a single-use non-rechargeable unit, but I was trying to recharge it. I just set my bench power supply to 4.2 volts and 250 milliamps and connected it directly to the battery in it. I was charging it for several hours until the current went to almost zero. And now, 7 days later, let's check the voltage. And it is 4.19. So it holds the charge quite well, so it seems to be rechargeable. For the first time, it was able to charge my phone from 40% to 62%. So it gave me 22% extra charge. Now let's do the test again to see if I was able to restore the full capacity. I will turn it on, blue LED comes on, and plug it in. And now it's charging. Now I should see the state of charge. It is 70% now. So we are starting at 70% state of charge. Now let's just leave it charging and let's see. Now it's 81 and still charging. 90 and still charging. Now it seems to stop at 91. The LED is blinking and that's the end. So this time it went from 70 to 91%. So it gave me 21% extra charge, and this is almost the same result as for the first time. So it really seems to be rechargeable. About 2 hours after discharge, the voltage settles at 3.48. Now let's charge it again and measure the capacity of the bare cell using my battery analyzer. It's also possible to recharge it using this power bank, which comes with no batteries. The battery is full now, so there is capacity measuring time. Now let's discharge it at half an amp to about 3 volts. And let's go. It's discharging, and the battery is in my small explosion container. The result is 944 mAh, and that's very close to the 1000 mAh the packaging says. But the result may actually change with the measuring conditions. If we discharge it just at about 0.25 amps, the result can be higher because the lower the current is, the higher the capacity. So the discharging has been finished, and as you can see, at half the discharging current, the capacity reading is higher, but just a little bit. So the conclusion is that the battery really is rechargeable, and its capacity is very close to the 1000 mAh it says here. Those are the results of the measurements. But sadly, this battery is being used as a disposable battery here, which is quite wasteful. Of course, this is just for an emergency situation, but what is or isn't an emergency situation is quite relative. So this is Diagon Wild, and see you in my next videos.